Rear Window is a 1954 mystery film starring James Stewart, Grace Kelly, and Raymond Burr. Now, this was really the first film that Alfred Hitchcock made that really set him upon his path of entering his golden years. Because before this, he was considered a competent director, no doubt, but he didn't really earn the status of being master of suspense until this film. And with good reason. Because Rear Window is just a perfect film. I know I've said in the past that Alfred Hitchcock is somewhat overrated, which he is, but this film is definitely an exception. It's basically about a man named L.B. Jeffries and how he's in a cast, so he can't go anywhere. So, to pass the time, he basically starts spying on his neighbors, which is a very interesting concept. This whole neighborhood here that you're looking at was built on a soundstage at Paramount. In fact, I think it was the largest soundstage up to that point. Of course, Grace Kelly in this film is just absolutely beautiful. I am actually not a huge fan of Grace Kelly. I think she's somewhat overrated as an actress. She had this, I don't know, sophisticated, air about her that I don't really care for. But she's still a worthy actress, and I'm glad that Alfred Hitchcock cast her in this film. James Stewart, of course, is also excellent as well. He has this speech pattern that just works for playing ordinary average men. The movie never really leaves his apartment. Everything you see is through his point of view. So in that regard, it's almost like a book. Until the end, when Raymond Burr, the supposed killer, stares back at James Stewart. That is a very chilling moment. And I think that you'll feel somewhat surprised and shocked when he just looks straight into the camera. So I really do recommend this movie. It's one of the best suspense films ever, and I highly recommend checking it out. You won't regret it.